Let's take a look at these purses again, because last time we were here, we didn't come on the full circle side, but they do have Michael Kors. Of Nine West. I really ain't too fond of Nine West. Those bags come a dime a dozen. Let's see. 7 days. Let's see if they got Vera Bradley. We're going to name this vlog the Shopping Purse Vlog. Those are 68. Patricia Nash. And then once again, 30% off the Brahmín. This is a cute one right here. This one is $3.45. This one is $3.85. I think I showed y'all this one the last time we were here. They also have, oh, this is a cute purple. See how much this one is. $2.45. That's cute. And then this is a flower. This is more like a beach one. And those are $3.45. Ooh, these are some nice ones too. This is a smaller one. This one is $1.45. Ooh, this is a cute one too. This one is $1.45. And a lot of people don't realize bags like these and these Louis Vuitton really, when they made theirs, Louis Vuitton, these were actually wine for wine bottles. When you bring wine and stuff. Okay, that's Dooney and Burke. And while we're strolling around, there's Coach. And this is all in belts, everybody. You can go in belts. Oh, these are cute, too. These are the woven edition. They're 88. They're woven obsession. A lot of the wicker woven bags are becoming popular, too. And there are some matching wallets. But go over to my YouTube channel and subscribe to Queen Elise. If you like what you hear, hit the like button and the post notification bell so you can know every time I post a video. And comment down below. Let me know what kind of, ooh, these are $2.45. They're a little bit bigger. That one too. pickup bag. That's $165. I believe they have the price on purpose. $225. Okay, and let me show y'all this. I think this is so cute. How they got the mannequin set up, dressed like the Brahmin material. I think that is so cute. Okay, let's look one more time, because I thought I saw some, ooh, look at the black ones. I ain't show y'all the black ones. Wow, I like those black ones. Mine ain't shining. Mine like this, but it ain't shining. I want mine to be shining. I guess because it's about 6 years old. I saw some Louis Vuittons. I think they're, oh yeah, there they are. Okay, this one is $14,495. This one is $1,050. And then they have a Gucci for $1,098. Oh, I don't really like that one. Okay, here's some more. That one is $1,060. Okay, there's the other print. They only have one of these prints. But that is a, like more like a, you can carry all your stuff in there. And then this one is $895. That ain't that bad right there. And here's another one of those.
How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good, thank you. And that's $1,275. Oh, that's a cute black one too. And then here's the lighter color. It's $325. Okay, before we get off this particular Brahmin shopping vlog, go over to my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button, Queen Elise. Comment down below. And I will see you all in the next video.